test, yeah. So you have to go. And then the first right turn.
After
this, yes, uh-huh. The first right turn, but you have to go by foot.
Yeah,
there is a big yellow building, you go inside, and there you can have your COVID passport or whatever you need.